The UK all-comers record, he'd beaten Schoberg and Smith very comfortably there. He's 1.95 meters tall, that converts to around 6'5". And that was 2.45 meters, a new world record for Sotomayor, the only man who has gone over 2.43 or higher. And there Dan in Cuba will go as a result of that jump and his quality throughout the season as to Stuttgart's very strong favourite.
Yes, I was talking to him in Havana at the World Cup last year, Tim Horton. He didn't win there, in fact. Half a dozen Cubans did. And he said, after his Olympic title last year, he finally got air conditioning and the refrigerator in his house.
Improving on his world outdoor record, which was in 1989 as well.